Running a car dealership takes a lot of patience, but I'm cool, I'm zen. And a lot of my chillness comes from years of honing my favorite sport, golf. It's where I go to think, clear my head, and without that beautiful game, I'd be an emotional wreck here at the dealership.